Hey my loves, welcome back to my channel. This is Reshma here and today in this video I've shown a winter makeup look. So let's get started. First we are going to do a deep cleansing and I'm using this cleanser from Ayur. With the help of a cotton, just rub it off. Now I'm using this toner from Jewels. It's a cucumber toner and it's very mild and gentle. Wait for 2 minutes until it's get absorbed. Now the moisturizing part, and I'm using this moisturizer from Ayur. It has got a lovely smell. Now we'll be starting with the correcting part. I'm using this palette from My Glam. With the help of a foundation brush, I'm using this brush from PAC brand. Just blend this evenly. Now the foundation, and this foundation is from Sugar. Just rub in a circular motion. Now I'm using this face powder from My Glam. It's HD banana powder. Now the eyeshadow. This palette is from Beauty Glaze. It has got amazing shades. I'm just going to use as a base from this palette a very light eyeshadow. Now I'm doing this highlighting part, and this is from the palette called Day and Night by LA Colors. Now I'm using this mascara from Itex Dazzler. It's a very good mascara. Now I'm doing the eyebrow part. I'm just going to fill the extras. I'm using the same pencil to do my contouring, and with the help of a sponge I'm going to lightly blend this out. Now comes the blush, and I'm using this blush from Color Bar, a very light. I'm using a highlighter from the palette called LA Colors. Now the lip, and I'm first drawing this outline. I'm using this lip color from Maybelline. It's a nude shade. Now last but not the least, the setting spray to set the makeup for the final touch. And here we go. Whoa, a very light makeup for the winters. If you have loved this video, please don't forget to mention your comments in my comment box. Last but not the least, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Do hit the bell icon to thank you.